So here is how to rearrange the pages on your iPhone's home screen. Simply touch and hold anywhere on the empty area. When all the icons start shaking, tap the pages dots at the bottom. Tap and hold and then drag any page to arrange it. Once you are happy, simply tap the done button and then tap again on anywhere on the empty area. So here you can see all the pages arranged the way you just did.